What's the matter?
No.
You were looking at my hands. My 12 fingers.
No, I wasn't. I just...
And now my eyes. My amber-slitted eyes. My cat's eyes. Isn't that what you call them?
I didn't mean...
If the squirrels can breathe true, why can't we? Or is it, why can't I?
Some.
Now, tell me about the wheel.
The sky's the color purple because the dust the ICBMs kicked up. 100, 300, 500 blasts kicked up more dust than Krakatoa. It's all up there in the jet stream now. Sun can't get through it. That's why there's no winter anymore. Or seasons at all, really. Greenhouse effect balanced out the nuclear winter. Keeps the heat in.
If you're listening to
this, screwed up a lot of fellas' theories. Lucky that dead. Disappointment would have killed him. Thanks for the coffee.
Hello, how are you? Genuinely, how are you? अगर किसी ने आपसे आज ये नहीं पूछा कि कैसे हैं आप, तो आप खुद से पूछिए, जानिए खुद को कि आप कैसे हैं अभी, क्या फील कर रहे हैं, आप रोना चाहते हैं या बस बैठे रहना चाहते हैं या बस कुछ सोचते रहना चाहते हैं, अपने उस दिमाग के ख्यालों में बस खो जाना चाहते हैं। Because no one gives a damn about it कि आप क्या फील कर रहे हैं, because literally no one gives। बहुत गिने चुने लोग होंगे जिन्हें शायद फर्क पड़ता हो, लेकिन at the end of the day सबको नहीं पड़ता। So trust me, ask yourself and just breathe, because life और death के बीच सिर्फ एक breath होती है, जहाँ से हमारी कहानी start होती है और जहाँ हमारी कहानी खत्म होती है। और रही बात फर्क पड़ने की, तो किसी को फर्क पड़े भी क्यों? Why? Because no one owes you anything, not even a damn explanation. जो भी ये सुन रहा है, I have been one of them, one of these. शैतान से लड़ना होता है, जो कभी प्रोक्रास्टिनेट करता है, कभी लेजी हो जाता है, कभी डर जाता है। वो जो एक अंदर हमारे एक शैतान बैठा हुआ है, जो हमें हमारे बेस्ट वर्जन नहीं बनने देता है, लेकिन एट द एंड ऑफ द डे हमें हमारा ही गाइडिंग एंजल बनना होता है। सब तो ये सिखा देते हैं, बोल देते हैं कि खुद से प्यार करो, खुद का सेल्फ स्टीम बढ़ाओ, कॉन्फिडेंस रहो, कॉन्फिडेंट रहो, लेकिन किसी ने आज तक ये नहीं सिखाया कैसे, वो वे क्या है, कौन सा रास्ता है वो जिस पर चल के जाना है। पर कोई सिखाएगा भी क्यों, सबकी अपनी अपनी जर्नी होती है। एवरीवन वांट्स कि आप सक्सेसफुल हो, लेकिन उनसे ज्यादा हो ये कोई नहीं चाहता। सो आई थिंक आई हैव अ ट्रिक जिससे हम अपने बेस्ट वर्जन ना सही, लेकिन उसमें हम अपने अपने वर्जन में इम्प्रूवमेंट जरूर ला सकते हैं। ज़्यादा प्यार करते हैं, इसलिए हम क्या करेंगे? तो अगर उन्हें कोई आके कुछ भला बुरा बोलता है या फिर उन्हें चोट पहुंचाने की कोशिश करता है तो हम वो होने नहीं देंगे, हम उन्हें बचाएंगे, हम चाहेंगे कि वो हमेशा खुश रहे। तो जो इंसान आपके साथ आपकी जिंदगी के स्टार्टिंग से लेके मौत तक साथ रहता है, उससे आप इतना खराब ट्रीट क्यों करते हो? आप खुद को इतना खराब ट्रीट क्यों करते हो? जस्ट थिंक अबाउट इट। क्या उन्हें उस तरह गिल्टी फील होने दो?
Ir free. Thank you. Thank you. Well, the project, you know, project talk, New York talk, you know, it's a safe place. It's, New York is still, it's like a place out of New York, off the street, where things can't come and get you, you know. You're safe. Yeah, really tough. Forget it. If you're just into the city and you don't know what the city is about, you might as well forget it. Because, you know, in a couple of months, you're either going to be killing somebody or somebody's going to be killing you.
Having no place to stay is like being in the middle of a blizzard without a jacket. Ruined. Going down a snow slope with the sheets wrapped around you. A red sheet, man. That's just a real good explanation for it.
I've been in New York for 3 months now. Sometimes I have to really drag you into the house from panhandle, anything to do to get over. You bring your friends, you bring people on the street, I'll start baking
powder
for the
dad's house.
That's it.
Cold. It's cold in New York too, I guess. It's real cold. Where are rooftops, crash pads if you can. Most of the time the crash pads are too far up.
In the hallway. I got raped in the hallway,
splashed
the
What's that?
I got raped in the hallway, splashed the stove. Bitch, you damn back up.
Get a birthday. Well, so you gotta watch out for all kinds of weird people in the park here. Because some people, they run around, they get drunk. They're still in the mind, they may try and act in the scene. These three guys that stare and kill.
It's a lot of killing, pain.
But a lot of whining. Like, I've thought of suicide and even attempted it, feeling that I wouldn't die, my soul would just go to where it wanted to go. But it's like the coming planet wouldn't even let me die, you know? It's like I've done really crazy things once in a while, you know? And it's just like, it seems I just can't die even if I tried. And I just laughed about it and gave up, you know? It's like I sat there for about almost 3 months. Like, you know, what is this, you know? I've done everything that I've read about that ordinary killing in the body, but it didn't die.
I lost the job a week after and everything. I'm so healed.
Like I am now, in the worst shape than I am now.
think the figures are something like 500,000 a year in the United States. And now we're talking about kids who are no longer 17, 18, 19, some college classroom, like a powerful. We're talking about kids who are 13, 14, 15 who are walking out of homes who make like 17, 18 a year. I'm talking about a generation of kids who have become a walking, bowling population, burned out by the time they're 17 and 18 on various drugs, psychedelics, hard and soft, and alcohol, which it took the earlier generation 20 years of alcohol to drink before it got itself burned out. I'm talking about kids of 21 who are corpses, who walk in the winter streets in a t-shirt with icicles forming on their heels. I'm talking about young women who are forced to have babies in doorways because they feel there's no place they can come. I'm talking really about a society that's become very critical, but feeds on these things.
Thank you. Thank you.